Bitch, I ain't tryna make no blog with you, lie with you. Ho, I ain't walking through the mall with you.
Not me.
Took out on the radio. I should take a picture, you got the laws with you. She been sending me pictures in the X-rated. Word on the street that I X-hated.
He's upset. That's none of my business. Nah, what's up, y'all? Business. I'm Key. This is Ransom. Yeah. New Hill Alert, New Shit Alert. Summer Walker just dropped her album.
Yeah.
Over It.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'll kill you.
Nah, come on now. You know what this was. You know why we're here.
Feature Jhene. I ain't going to say the last name because I butcher it every time.
Yeah.
But we know what you
and
want.
And it's the one you want to jump to.
Yeah.
I'll kill you.
Yeah.
That's how you live.
Yeah.
Okay. So you already know how they coming, right? Yeah. I want you to be prepared for something.
And it intrigues me, like Drake said in that last song.
I respect.
You know?
Okay.
It intrigues me.
And I want you to be honest. When you hear what they about to say to you, I ain't heard it.
I haven't heard it either.
We're not supposed to. But what I'm saying is, when you hear what the shit they probably going to say, it just don't seem like a decent song. It ain't no...
When you say decent, like good or
no,
like...
No, it's definitely going to be a bomb-ass song.
No, that's what I'm saying.
Saying,
I'm
going to kill you. Why the fuck would...
Right. Do you think the rate of murders will rise because of this?
Nah, hell no. But it'd be some tense-ass shit at the crib. You know?
Yeah! What do you think?
Man, get to the song.
Yeah, let's hop right into it. I'll Kill You, yeah. Summer Walker, yeah. From our album, Over With, featuring Jhene.
That's a hard-ass cover, too.
It is.
You know what it remind me of?
For Friday scene.
Do it remind you of the Friday scene?
Yeah, when he was calling for the money.
Nah, it remind me of the belly scene.
I can see that too.
Okay.
It just depends on.
Yeah, where you at with it?
Yeah, for sure. Let's jump right into it. I'll Kill You, featuring Jhene.
You said that, nigga. That's not a cool way to say.
No, I don't want to say the last name and butcher.
But you don't say it happy like that. I kill you.
Why I can't be happy? Listen, you know my Apple Music be tripping. I tried to switch to Spotify, but I ain't moved all my music over yet. But don't worry about that. Apple Music gonna come through.
It's
gonna come through.
If them bitches find you, better be blood. If it ain't me and your mom, it shouldn't be showing you no love. Please forgive me, I know that I'm stingy. Cause baby, I'm gang about shit. And playing no games about you, I'll go to hell.
It's a very beautiful way to say, nigga, don't have no other girls around you.
That's cool.
Yeah, basically.
I'm really, no disrespect, is this summer?
This summer.
The one who's singing right now.
Yeah.
I feel like it's hard to tell, my nigga.
Yeah.
Okay. Now, am I tripping?
Now, she has a lot of different ranges that she goes into. Because I've heard her
I
like
hate
different
niggas
songs.
Who say, bro, you don't know nothing about no ranges.
How you know I don't know nothing about no ranges?
Nah, you right. You was in choir?
A little bit. Band. I skipped beginning, went straight to intermediate.
You can't even say the word. Come on.
It don't matter. I'll skip straight there. Don't matter, my nigga. It don't matter. Take the charge.
And she down, huh?
And she gonna take
maybe
the
maybe I was all wrong.
Yeah, maybe.
Let me read the title.
Yeah.
I kill you. But maybe she talking
so
about
basically,
that
if she's saying, bitch. Nah, what if she's saying, like, if I'm willing to do all of this, nigga, I'll kill you if I catch you with somebody else.
She's talking willing about killing to go me or to her.
She's talking about killing you, but in the song, she said, I'll go to hell for you. I'll go to jail. So that means she'll take the bullet and she'll take the charge.
I don't know if I want
now,
her.
If she's willing to do all of this. she's willing
niggas
to
say
do,
they want that, but
yeah, but if she's willing to do all of this.
Yeah.
And she catches you doing
you
her
die.
Wrong.
Yeah, you're going to die. Huh?
She'll kill you.
That's on you.
That's what she's saying. I'm so she's gonna... giving you the warning.
Right.
She's giving you the warning. Right. So it's up to you to decide what you gonna do.
Run that red light.
Yeah.
Boy, I've been waiting so long for a love like this. I've been waiting so long for a love like this. I've been waiting so long for a love like this. Waiting so long, yeah. That's on my mama, yeah, that's on the hood. Don't want no problems, I wish a bitch would. Try to come between us, it won't end up good. You like no one else could. I go to hell and back for ya. Bend over backwards, acrobats for ya. Yeah, I go up to
now Jhene on that same shit too.
Yeah
I better stop playing.
Stop playing.
She don't even sing like she.
Nah, it's a lot.
It's a lot.
Nah, it's a lot going on in this song.
You scared?
Nah, I'm still kinda intrigued. Because if I can walk that fine line and not mess up.
But you, okay.
The she is going to be straight.
Yeah. What you mean mess up? Fuck. That what you saying?
Cheat.
Is that what this is?
That's basically what it is.
Right. If I get like, out of the trash, if I do some other shit,
I ain't tripping off that. She not tripping off that. If you step into some other vagina,
boom, I'm gonna kill you, nigga.
Yeah, she not tripping off that type of stuff.
I ain't gonna say deserve.
The deserve is a strong word.
It depends on. Listen, my nigga.
Oh yeah, for sure.
It's a lot of like.
It's a lot of.
Nah, it's a lot of 19-year-old niggas. Like, damn, I can't help.
No, let's jump right to it. Even when she looking back for you, I've been waiting so long for a love like this. Yeah. It's a feeling so strong, I don't wanna resist. Like you can't do no wrong. I've been losing my shit, that I lose my grip. Nah, fuck that, my baby, you are mine. Greatest of all time. You better tell them I'll fall in line. I do not play my mind. You know. I mean, sometimes it's cool to get hyped up.
Yeah. So my question is.
Yeah, for sure.
My question is.
I'll try my best.
When do you allow a nigga, like, what age do you gotta be like, look, my nigga, I'm cool on all that whole shit. You feel me? Like, what age? Is there an age or just like a level of maturity? I think that's
just defined by your personality. What would you, are you willing to take at that age? You know? Because I think it's a different age for different people.
What the fuck, Doug? What you mean it's a different age?
That's what I'm saying.
Also, just asking a different maturity and shit. Yeah.
Now you gotta say something. Energy's so right. Don't put up no fight. You know I never tell no lie. I want you for life. Have me looking foolish. So all you gotta do is not have her look dumb and you straight you good.
Yeah.
So she giving you the warning sign, but she also giving you the blueprint.
Yeah, you probably get to the point where you will feel sometimes, you'll feel bad as a person. You start fucking with this chick like, damn.
Yeah.
She love me for real. Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
She That's
fuck
a, with you,
fuck yeah,
with
you. Yeah. You still on your fuck shit.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So you deserve it.
Yeah,
I'm not saying you should deserve it, but you should catch a bullet in your knee.
I mean, if she happy, it's to catch
a
mess.
I'm tripping.
Yeah. What is you doing? Nobody should ever get hurt.
You're right.
That is toxic behavior that we don't need.
But what I'm saying is, I just know my nigga.
Yeah, for sure. No, I understand. You don't have to tell me nothing.
I can't judge a nigga.
No, I can't judge a nigga.
That's my fault, young
nigga. Yeah, come on. That's
I'm tripping.
Yeah, he growing up.
Yeah, but some old niggas who be tripping too.
Yeah, old niggas that, them niggas deserve to be shot.
Boom. There it is. What age? That's what I'm saying. 35?
Okay.
33.
I think when you married, dog.
Mm.
When you married, come on. At that point.
Stop playing.
Yeah. At that point, yeah.
But you got it. Whatever. Come
yeah,
on.
That's nor here nor there.
Yeah, it don't
matter.
She's talking about killing you.
Yeah. It don't matter. You got me all tied up. Sometimes you just don't. You give me all. It's a very, I see why people were excited.
You ready to let your review go, boy. I get your shit, so come on.
Yeah. I see why people were so excited about her dropping.
Uh-huh.
Very creative.
Uh-huh.
You know, I'm just praying that.
Are you going to listen to it again?
I will listen to it again.
This nigga lying.
I'm not lying.
Where?
Probably my girl put it on or something. All right. You know.
Look. look, this shit was hard. You feel me? This shit was hard.
But I don't want nobody to get the wrong idea.
About what? Killing some man? It's a song. It's art. All I'm saying is every man, every boy, deserve a chance to grow up to a man.
Stay safe out here, young nigga. So.
You feel me? Give a nigga an opportunity to grow. You feel me? You 17, listen to some walker. Pick the girl out. Sit your head. Yeah. It's rough out there, I bet.
Yeah, it's hard out there nowadays.
God. I'm a little bit older now. I couldn't imagine.
I couldn't imagine doing it at this time.
What kind of shit they got going on in high school? I couldn't. Mm-mm.
I don't even want to imagine.
Yeah, I mean, shit crazy.
Anyway, I fuck with the song, obviously.
Yeah.
It's a good song.
How old is Summer Walker?
I don't know.
She a grown woman?
Yeah, she a grown woman.
Like 25, 26 type shit?
Maybe 24, 25.
Okay, I know Janelle's grown woman.
Yeah, let us know what y'all think. Yeah. Make sure y'all keep liking, commenting, subscribing, sharing. Oh, I'm about to buy this. I can already feel it. Follow me on Twitter at Good Wrestle. Follow me at Roach Life 27.
Yeah.
We appreciate you, nigga.
Yeah.
Once again, another body at outro.
Drip. Right.